So you don't want to lift back? Well?
Can't I just come home with you now?
No, look, you know what your psychiatrist says? It's the best thing for you. And that you'd be able to understand yourself more if you knew that other people were going for the same things as you.
But they're not.
How do you know? You've never been to one. Just go, you might actually like it. Kids.
Well, hello there. So nice to see so many of you back. Listen, I see we have a new member, so if you'd just like to introduce yourself and tell us basically why you're here.
My name's Beth and I'm 18 years old.
When did these dreams start?
Well, they started around my 17th birthday. My friends had a car crash and I had a very vivid dream about it, and they've started from there really. I mean, I have a dream and usually it happens a couple of days later.
What makes you so sure that you actually dreamed about these events?
I think the dream diary and everything I dream
up
for my today.
Well, does anyone have any questions? Anyone? I have a question. Do you think you have a certain gift? Do you think you're special in some way?
No, I have bad dreams and, well, they sometimes
come true.
Not in a modern, study kind of way, but, yeah.
Well, now you've introduced yourself, let's go around the room. Jacob, perhaps you'd like to start.
Stupid. I think it's pretty pointless, really. It's the first one. Maybe next one will be a bit more interesting.
Oh, I don't care. I'm not going to another one.
Well, people wouldn't be going to it if it wasn't doing them some good.
Look, we all love you, and we want you to be happy. So have a little think about it, okay?
Then we'll be ready soon, anyway.
I'm gonna have to go. I hope you are. Cool. Meet me at the graveyard tomorrow at 4 o'clock.
I'm glad you came. I knew you would.
Just tell me what you want and then I can go.
You can't escape.
Escape what?
What you are.
What, confused? That's what I am at the minute.
So young. So stupid. A talent like yours is wasted upon me.
Talent?
You dream about the future, yeah?
It's not that easy.
Yes or no?
Yeah.
A few of my friends and I get together and do this thing called lucid dreaming. Do you know what it is?
Kind of, yeah.
It's where we get together and control our dreams. And with your help, I think you know where I'm going.
You're free.
You can't escape us, Beth! We could have opted for the easy way, but now we've got to do it the hard way.
Sweet dreams, Beth.